Allez.
What's up, guys? Princess Serrano, Eddie Torres Jr. Back in the lab, yeah. We're here back in the lab. Princess Serrano, bonjour. Ricky, what's up, bro? I need some music, bro. I'm gonna hit you up, man. Yeah, guys, we're here in the house. Yeah. We're gonna throw down a jam. So stick with us. We're about to throw down right now. Yeah, my man Lee Delgado. Lee. What's up? What's up? Yes. We're gonna dance right now, yeah? Get ready. Italia, saludos, saludos, Ecuador. This song, I got you. This song is called Vitamina from Noro Morales. Yeah, Vitamina. Bakú! En 5 minutos vamos a hacer un jam, ¿sí? Algo improvisado. 5 minutos. Chile, saludos. Italia, Venezuela. Un abrazo muy grande. Un beso. Guys, yeah. En 5 minutos vamos a hacer un jam, ¿sí? Una animación para ustedes, ¿sí? Prepárense. Before we start, yeah, we are going to do a jam session, yeah? This is going to be a fun animation, yeah? You guys can join us. We're going to do pachanga, boogaloo, cha-cha, pa-oo, yeah, a little bit of everything, yeah? So stay tuned right now. In 2 minutes, we're going to go ahead and do that. So quickly, if you haven't checked out, we have a new schedule, yeah? So we just wanted to announce that real quick. Yes, we have a new schedule. What do we have? We have body movement.
Body movement, beginner mambo.
Beginner mambo. Intermediate mambo. Hold on, let me start over. Beginner mambo, intermediate mambo, body movement, cha-cha-cha, pachanga, boogaloo, partner work, yeah? We're going to review a classic Eddie Torres technique for partner work. And also...
Jam session.
Jam session. Are you recording me from there? Damn, bro. Hi! My bad. What up? Yes?
Jam
so, yeah, and the jam sessions, guys. So, what we're going to do now is a jam session. Yeah? And that is a little bit of everything. Yeah? The jam session includes all of the dances. Oh, what's up? What's up, Princess Live? We have like 3 or 4 lives right now.
We do. We're
so,
like...
my live. Say what up to this live. What up? Okay, guys. Yeah? 1 minute left and we will start. Okay, cool. Yes. If you haven't checked, again, there's a discount going on for this week, yeah? All classes have a discount. The jam session's $5, yeah? If you want to get a good sweat in, $5.
$5.
And everyone gets a recording, yeah? So that's something that I'm excited about more than anything, because I want you guys to train and practice what we do,
yeah.
So that when we go visit you, you already have that knowledge, right?
Yes.
So again... each class comes with a recording, so you'll be able to keep and practice this forever.
Ever.
Okay, guys, here we go. So, let's jam. Let's jam a little bit, and then we'll stay tuned. Here we go. Let's start off with some cha-cha-cha, guys, yeah? I always love to start with cha-cha-cha. Oh, you're bringing that class in. Okay, guys, hold on. I like that. Hold on. Where's that at? Guys, get ready. We're about to throw down right now. Hold up. Again, Princess Serrano, Eddie Torres Jr., Lee Delgado. Guys, you ready? Boogaloo, cha-cha-cha, have some fun. Here we go. Let's get to it. Sunday fun day. Okay, here we go, guys. Let's start off with some classic. Here you go. So I'm gonna put the phone down. I'm gonna put the phone down, but stand. Follow.
You wanna put it here?
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
I got you.
You gotta face it to us.
Yep.
Oh no, can you face it so that they see us? We see them and they see us?
Yeah.
I would like to do that. I wanna see you guys. Yeah?
Perfecto.
Yeah? Okay, guys, so here we go. We're gonna get started. Feel free to, again, you can, what am I trying to say? You can hashtag us, tag us, yeah? I'm catching up to these new things. So yes, hashtag, and we will share the video. We wanna see you doing this right now, yeah? So here we go, let's start off with Cha-Cha-Cha, Bang Bang by Joe Cuba. Okay, yes. Here we go.
Join us.
Thank you. growing up. That was Bang Bang by Joe Cuba.
Oh.
That was some Cha-Cha-Cha Boogaloo by Joe Cuba.
Excuse my bun.
Now, since we're in the mood already, let me just quickly mention, yeah? Cha-Cha-Cha and Boogaloo are different, but they are the same, yes? So, Boogaloo is a design on top of the Cha-Cha-Cha, right? So, we also have different Boogaloos, yeah? In these classes, we will give you history and technique as well. So, again, Cha-Cha-Cha, you know, is a Cuban rhythm and dance. And Boogaloo is more of New York, of a funky design on top of cha-cha-cha, right? And Boogaloo includes soul, blues, doo-wop, funk, rock, and more, okay? Yes, so that's our Boogaloo preview. Let's keep it going, guys. Give me some requests. What you guys got for us? Oh, you can see all the sweat. You see me nice and clean, though. Guys, give us some requests. You want some pachanga, mambo, bachata,
kizomba.
Yeah, we'll leave that to the real bachateros and kizomberos. Yeah, here we go. Let me see what we got. What we got, guys? What we got going on over here? Let's see.
Mambo.
Mambo. Okay, hold on. We got one mambo. That's it. One mambo? Mambo? Okay, two mambos. We got two mambos. What we got over here? Guys, talk to me.
Pachanga.
Okay, two mambos, one pachanga. 2-1. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What we got?
Instagram, any mambo, suggestions?
Mambo. I know, IG, what's up? Talk to me. Oh, you got, oh, hold on. We didn't see this. Pachanga. Okay, we got two pachanga, two mambo.
Pachanga, mambo.
Mambo. Okay, three mambo.
Pachanga.
Pachanga's catching up.
Pachanga's catching up. What we got? 3-3?
Mambo.
Okay, mambo it is, guys. Here we go. Yeah? Let's do some mambo. What we got?
On my live, we got mambo. Two mambos.
Oh, mambo's it.
Ashley said pachanga.
Ashley, yo, Ashley's been... Yo, every time we have a pachanga workshop, she's performing somewhere. So, Ashley, we got you right now. Yeah? Here we go.
Mambo.
Let's do some mambo. Yeah, guys, as you already know, what was this? Okay, yes, salsa, what is it? Yes, mambo we dance, salsa we eat, right? That's a Tito Puente catchphrase, yeah? If you've never heard of that, that's his words, yeah? There's no such thing as a salsa dance or salsa rhythm, right? These rhythms are Cuban rhythms, and each rhythm has its dance, right? So there's more information to that. We're not gonna go too deep. Let's keep dancing, here we go. Let's go for some mambo now, yeah? So this one, let's do a little Tito Puente, because we need it. Okay, great. So let's do a Mambo Gozong live, yeah? Mambo Gozong live at Birdland, which is a club here in New York. Here we go. Hey. Guys, check it out. Mama Dukes.
Great, okay.
In the building.
Another 1-1 call.
Nelly Latirado.
Now, this 1-1 call.
My beautiful mother.
It's a beautiful dancer. Yeah. So it's like a mom.
She just came home. She's just, yes, doing some compra. Staying safe with those gloves. Yes, yeah. Again, that's Nelly Latirado. You will be seeing her more often, yeah? She's going to join us soon, yeah? guys, again, Mambo is the rhythm and the dance, yeah? Give us some requests, guys. What's up? What are we doing now? Whew, Princess Live, what's up? Yo, it's hot in here. It's hot, but I like it. What we got?
Switch the camera.
Switch the camera. Okay, I got you.
Camera is me.
Nobody wants a song. They want a switch of the camera. So we're going to switch the camera, okay? Here we go. I got you guys.
That makes sense.
Yes. We just wanted to see you guys, but it's all good.
Oh.
Okay, here we go.
You got it.
Oh, Lee?
Wait, do this. You got it.
Take it out. Take it back.
I got you guys. Switch it this
way. Woo! Facebook, you got the good camera. What's good? Again, guys, so far we've did cha-cha-cha and mambo, right? We're gonna throw in a little extra something because on Instagram's video it was reverse. Your Instagram, I got you. Okay, so
pachanga, pachanga,
pachanga, of course, right?
I got you. You want the juice?
Okay, the juice, yeah. We like to say juice, yeah. That's a New York thing.
Hello. Okay. Afro-Cuban.
We got a little everything. You guys want everything, okay? We're taking all requests except for a few. Okay, so
pachanga.
No bachata.
Pachanga.
I got you, okay? Here we go. Thank you, Jorge. Thank you. I appreciate it. Instagram, now I can't see you, but you see me, and that's all that counts. Okay, so we're gonna continue.
Smart
water. The best water. It's my mom looking out for me. I appreciate that. Yeah, guys, also quickly before we do pachanga, my mom also offers online flamenco classes, yeah? If you're interested in learning flamenco, the basics and technique, she does offer her own classes on separate days. Right, Ma? It's Tuesdays.
Thursdays
and Saturdays, yeah? So this is actually pretty cool. Online flamenco classes, yeah?
I got a banana.
Ma, let me get some rice and beans. Huh? Some pernil. Let's bring her some banana. She's trying to tell me something. Here we go. Let's take it on to pachanga now. Here we go. Now, guys, check it out. I love this song. Rimo Changui, right? And that's a classic song by Orquesta Broadway. There are many versions of Rimo Changui, but I do like it because I've seen my father perform Rimo Changui years ago. So it's just a catchy song by Orquesta Broadway. Okay, here we go.
Oh, my laptop is 6%. It's okay.
Mamá.
was Primo Changui from Orquesta Broadway. Yeah. Whew. Today we had an editorial tribute class, which was great. Yeah. It was our first time ever doing this class. And on two, the dance, the technique is universal. So this is our first time doing it and we feel so great. Yeah, it's long overdue. And again, if you don't know, please look up Eddie Torres from way back. Yeah, way back. The YouTube channel is there, Eddie Torres. He has old videos that were just ahead of its time, okay? So again, we had a class today just for him. That was great. Whew. What do you guys want next? Guys, talk to me, yeah? I don't know if the talking interrupts the music, so we will talk after the songs, okay? We just wanna get you involved, okay? Princess Live was good. My hair was nice when I started, but what we got, guys? Talk to us. We got Japan, we got Sicily, we got España.
Palladium style.
Okay, that sounds cool. Cha-cha-cha, what's up, Nina? Damn. Nina left us here in New York. So good. Damn, we got Maddie in the house.
Boogaloo,
okay. San Francisco in the building, I see you, okay. Jacopo, damn, bro. We hope you guys are good and safe, yeah? Again, guys, here we go. We're taking requests. Let us know what you would like to jam to next. We can do more of anything, yeah? It can be more than once. What we got, what we got?
Cha-cha-cha's winning.
Cha-cha-cha's winning? Okay, hold on. Guys, talk to us. Cha-cha-cha.
Boogaloo.
We got Boogaloo. Mambo. We just did. Bulgaria. Damn, I liked Bulgaria a lot. Canada. We got Canada. Guys, you guys are awesome. Boogaloo. Yeah? Look, again, I'm going to step out here. I can't see you all, but thank you. Thank you for viewing this right now. Please let us know where you are from and give us some requests, yeah? This is cool. I like that we have literally all different parts of the world watching the same video. That's good dope. Okay, so again, Princess Serrano, Eddie Torres Jr. Check out the website. We have a whole new layout, yeah? New classes and a new sale going on for each class, okay? So check it out. And yeah, what are we doing, bro?
Cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha? Mm. Want some cha-cha?
We did cha-cha already, right?
One partner work request.
Partner work?
What?
Boogaloo. They want Boogaloo and cha-cha-cha.
Boogaloo and cha-cha-cha, right? I mean, those two, not for nothing. They're like a great social dances, right? Animation dances, right? It's like a fun and easy dance to pick up. Stay tuned. We might actually do some partner work. Yeah, so, and some breaking down, so. Cha-cha-cha, bro? Cha-cha-cha. Here we go, guys. Here we go.
Cha-cha-cha it is.
Let's get a little mix though. Cha-cha-cha and boogaloo. I feel like, hold on, we skipped something, right? Hold on. Right? I'm not bugging. Whew. Ma, what do you want to do? Okay, guys, yes, while I'm pulling up this song, this is my house right now in the Bronx, New York. All studios, everything is closed, obviously. So we have made our home a studio, right? So every week we are updating and upgrading. Y'all come on with these lines, like, yo, updating, upgrade. Oh, here we go. Get some cha-cha-cha boogaloo. Where's that song at? It's not in my laptop. It's in my phone. Okay, hold on. Ooh, hold on. You know what?
Hey!
father, Eddie Torres Jr. Okay, guys, here we go. I do want to. I want you to show me. Malcolm. Come here. Come on. Nelida. 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 Yeah? I'm trying to get her to come on, right, Jam? If you guys don't know, my first teacher ever was Nelida Tirado. Yeah, she's my mother. She's a flamenco dancer. And she does mambo as well, yeah? So again, she was my first teacher. I was 14 when I started. How old are you? How old are you?
12.
She was 12, I was 14. I didn't want to dance. And she was like, no, you have to come. I was like, oh. So yeah, she got me once and that was it. Yeah, I just automatically loved it. And by the way, my name is not Eddie Torres Jr. It is Eduardo Navori Torres. And her name
is Princess Serrano. Yes, that's my real name.
Yeah, so Princess Love, yeah. There is no Junior. And there is no Eddie, actually, yeah. My father's name is Edgar Torres, yeah. So these are stage names. These are names that we've created for ourselves for the business, yeah. Edgar and Eduardo, just so you know. Okay, yeah, so guys, to give us some more requests, I'm trying to get my mom in here, but.
Mom? Lee, you wanna come in?
Give a little two step, a little something, something. I'm dancing with you. Okay, guys, oh my God, hold up. Now we're talking, right? Hold on. Now we got my mom on deck, Nelida Tirado. First of all, look at her sweater, right? Look at the fact that she has a Goku. She's a true supporter. If you guys know, I love Dragon Ball Z just as much as Mambo. It's like, so she's wearing Goku. Yeah, this is the guy, Ultra Instinct, next level, everything. So yeah, Princess Live, this is my mom, Nelida Tirado. You already know. Okay, so I want to show you guys where I personally got my swing from. Yeah, I got a lot of my movement, and I'm not saying this because she's here, but
you'll see. Got a lot of hearts, Lely. Oh, hearts!
No more talking. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Here we go.
Hearts. I love hearts.
Guys, yeah. If you know me as well, I mean, if you know my mother, you know that. Aside from looking alike, that's my twin right there. We are like this, identical. Here we go.
Someone said flamenco, please.
Oh. Is flamenco request?
No.
Is flamenco request? Yeah, don't, yeah.
No.
Hola,
wait.
Ma, they want flamenco.
Not now.
Okay. We gotta get a warm first. Here you go. Let's jam it up. Give me a song, Ma. You want a song?
No, your phone is
going to
die.
Okay, here we go. Hay gente loco. Daniel Jiménez.
Ya han hablado del Papa y del Dalai. Ya han hablado del Dios y el medio ambiente. Se han criticado hasta lo que no hay. Que queda para la otra gente. Se ha comentado del pacto mundial.
thank you.
Thank you, Amari.
Nelly Latinado in the building. Yeah. She can dance on 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, it don't matter. That's here. Yeah. And that's actually the root of our dance. Yeah. With that being said, our dance is a social dance. It's from the street. It's cultural. This isn't some kind of just invention of technique. Yeah. We have structure now, and that's great, but you can't lose the jungle. Yeah. You can't lose that free, the freedom behind the dance. Yeah. She wore me out. Nelly de Tirado online flamenco classes, yeah? Shit. Oh, guys, talk to me. What's up? What's up? What we got going on? Let me see real quick. What's good, Instagram? They want flamenco, ma.
No.
Ooh. She said you gotta sign up. She said you gotta sign up.
I did not say that.
Woo! Woo! Guys, again, yeah? We are making history right now, yeah? Literally, I've never done live videos or online videos, so we are now doing that Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, yeah? We have almost every class covered. You name it, we got it, yeah? Beginner mambo. We talk about technique. Intermediate mambo. We have body movement, yeah? If you want to know more about where your arms are coming from and the movement here, that's body movement, obviously, yeah? What else? What else? Give me something. We have bachanga, yeah? Boogaloo, cha-cha-cha, partner work, jam, tribute. Like, we got it all right now, literally.
You
name it. And we're still improving, yeah? So, guys, we appreciate your love right now and your feedback. Stay warm,
stay safe,
and stay tuned. Yeah, we have a lot more coming your way. Yeah, guys, I'm pretty much drenched. You drenched, babe? I'm hungry, so thank you guys again, Eddie Torres Jr.,
Princess Serrano,
and my man Lee, real quick.
Lee Delgado.
Hold on, bro, I gotta do it. Come on. You putting in that work right now, bro. Come on, hold on. Lee Delgado in the building, guys. Yeah? So again, thank you guys. We love you. Stay safe. Yeah? Hopefully this virus is gone soon. But until then, jam with us. Have fun with us. Keep improving, and I'll see you soon. Yeah? Yeah, I can stay here all day. Guys, real quick. Yeah? Check out on YouTube, Palladium Where Mambo Was King. Again, it's on YouTube, Palladium Where Mambo Was King. It's 1 hour and 36 minutes. You can't miss it. It's the first video that pops up. Please watch it, yeah? You have to know the history behind the culture, behind the music and the dance. Yeah, so please check that out. It's free, and I love you guys. I'll see you this week. Yo, let's go. Let's train. See you this week. Mwah.
Peace.
Yeah.